Let's fill everybody in on what happened on the finale of The Bachelor last night. Zach is the Bachelor. He made a vow to not have sex with any of the three women who made it to the fantasy suites, Gabby, Kaity, and Ariel. But he got intimate with Gabby during the fantasy suites.
Uh-huh.
Then his guilt got the best of him, and he told Kaity during the final date of the episode.
Of course.
Gabby and Kaity were pretty torn up because he made love in the fantasy suite, but they accepted his rose at the end of the episode. Now, on to last night's finale. Zach went to the proposal platform where, of course, propose or crush someone's dreams.
He's got the ring, yeah.
Now, everybody knows the first to get out of the SUV before the proposal, it's over. Like, it's always the first one out of the SUV.
You're going home.
And that's always a wrap. Because you don't want to end the show on the breakup. You want to end the show on the proposal, right?
Right, right.
So Gabby knew it last night and even commented when she got out of the SUV, that's a really muddy spot. You shouldn't put me right there. When it actually matters, when Kaity arrives, don't do that to her. So then Zach tells her, all of our moments have been life-changing. There's so much I love and adore about you. Falling in love with you has made me a better man. And Gabby cut him off and said, I don't want to hear it. Zach then sent her home. And Kaity later accepted his ring and the final rose.
Oh, love is real.
But also at one point of the Bachelor finale, the sound went out for a little while. This was a whole big thing. The memes were great. When Zach and Kaity went on a romantic horseback ride on the beach, there was no sound during the episode. All right, so you're all filled in now. There was some drama there at the end,
mm-hmm.
but a pretty boring season of The Bachelor. Zach is now engaged to Kaity.
The most dramatic thing, by the way, was probably the sound going out.
Yes, yes. The biggest thing was just, oh, let's cut the sound out for like, you know, a minute and see what happens here.
Right.
That was the most talked about thing during The Bachelor finale last night. And then we read the Facebook comments.
Oh, God. We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet.
Yeah.
It's time for 96.1 Kiss. Facebook comments.
These are Facebook comments after Zach gets engaged to Kaity on the finale of The Bachelor. Tanya W., I have zero respect for Zach to kiss and tell to all of America and then not pick her. I'm really angry. He is my least favorite Bachelor in the history of the show. He's full of it. Deb B. here. I know some of you love Zach, but he gives off Sunday school teacher vibes who got caught watching porn. Total creeper. Sheila L. I listened very carefully to Zach on their last date, and it sounded to me that Gabby would be his choice.
Uh-oh.
I think Zach chose the wrong woman. Kaity will be high maintenance. I've come to the conclusion that this show is actually abusive, and I've watched my last show. Hold on. I hit the wrong thing again. Oh, damn! Having a date today, man. Never watching this show again!
It's over!
I'm never watching The Bachelor again! Zach! You stink! And I'm gonna miss The Bachelor. And I'm gonna miss The Bachelor. Amber P. here. I lost sound! What the hell was that? I was swearing at my TV! Peggy F. Oh my God, did former Bachelor host Chris Harrison finally come back and act out his revenge on the show by cutting out the sound on the finale? Laura B. Congratulations to Kaity. Enjoy the boring sex with that man for the rest of your life. What the hell is... What are these Facebook comments here? Facebook comments on the season finale of The Bachelorette. Zach is engaged to Kaity. Sandra A., he's so corny. It might be the worst season, but I watched it. I'm invested. I'm too deep into these shows, and I hate myself for it.
Oh, it is.
Laura F., anyone else thinks that Zach got into some Freaky Friday stuff and is really a 55-year-old minivan-driving dad stuck in a 20-year-old's body? Angela C., Zach was just like the rest of them. Went out and got some strange from my girl Gabby and then went home with another girl. All right. Come on.
Just like the rest of them.
Got some strange.
Out there getting some strange.
We will end here with two more here. Phyllis, I've watched every season, and this is the creepiest Bachelor ever. I'm sure he's into some type of weird sex stuff, too. All right.
All right, Phyllis.
We'll end here with Bethany R. Been watching since the early years, and I'm convinced that this is all scripted.
Okay.
What they did with Gabby is wrong.
Uh-huh.
Y'all need Jesus in your life. I loved it, but we'll know. Oh, no, no. Don't do. We'll no longer be watching The Bachelor. Oh, damn! Never coming back.
Y'all need Jesus.
He got some strange and then left with another woman anyway.
Y'all need Jesus.
Jesus.
You do. You need Jesus if you're watching it. And I'm going to miss The Bachelor. And I'm going to miss The Bachelor. All right. So hopefully if you watch the show, you enjoyed The Bachelor finale last night. We don't watch it. We just come in here and read the Facebook comments.